Morning, all of you. Today we will start a new lesson, that is chapter number 17, volume and surface area of the solids. So we will study about the surface area of different kinds of solid. So here, firstly, what is the surface area? Surface area is the sum of the area of all the faces. Okay, that is the sum of total surface area. You have to find out. Firstly, the surface area is the sum of the area of all the faces. Sum of the area of all the faces means, suppose this is the cuboid here. Okay, this is a cuboid here. This is the length of the cuboid. This is the breadth of the cuboid, and this is the height of the cuboid. Okay, when you will open this cuboid, you will get 6 faces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is the bottom, back, front, left, right, and the top faces. So if I want to take out the surface area of this cuboid, how I will take out? I will find out the sum of the areas of this cuboid, and according to this I will find out the total surface area of the cuboid. Total surface area will be
L square.
of exercise 7a. Here it is given, find the surface area of each of the cuboid whose dimensions are. Okay, you have to find out the surface area of the cuboid. You know the surface area of cuboid is equal to 2 into length into breadth plus breadth into height plus height into length. Okay, length, breadth and height is given to you. Substitute in the formula, you will get 2 into 5 into 4 plus breadth into height is 4 into 3 plus height into length is 3 into 5 years. Okay, now multiply, you will get 5 are 20, 4 3 are 12, 5 3 are 15 years. Now add, you will get 5, 6, 7. Okay, 1, 2 and plus this 2 is 4. Now multiply this, you will get 7 2's are 14, again 4 2's are 8 and 1 9. So 94 centimeter square. Okay, you will get the answer as 94 centimeter square. So what you did, first you are given to the length, breadth and height. Apply the formula for the cuboid, that is 2 into length, 2 into length plus breadth, breadth plus length into height plus height into length, and substitute the values in the given formula. So from here you will get the surface area of the cuboid as 94 centimeters square. Okay, similarly in the second question also you have to do the same thing. You know the total surface area of cuboid is equal to 2 into length into breadth plus breadth into height plus height into length. Here substitute in this formula, you get total surface area or surface area of cuboid is equal to 2 into 10 into 8 plus 8 into 5 plus 5 into 10 years. From here you will get 2 into 80 plus 5 4s are 5 into 40 plus 50. Okay, this will be equal to 2, 0, 8 plus 4 is 12, 12 plus 5 is 70. Okay, and from here you will get 2 0 0, 7 2's are 40, 2 1's are and 3. So 340 centimeter square is the surface area of this cuboid here. Okay, this is question number 2. You have to find out the surface area of the cube here when you are given with this. Okay, L is given to you as 8 centimeter and L is given to you as half centimeter. You know the surface area of cube equal to 6L square. This is the formula for the surface area of the cube. Finding the surface area of the cube, you have to use this formula and L is given to you, so just substitute the value. So surface area of cube equal to 6 into 8 square. So 6 into 8 into 8. Okay, 6 into 8 into 8. So 8 into 64. So 8 into 64 and 6 into 64 into 6 you will get as 384. Okay, so see surface area of the cube, it is given 6L square. Value of L is 8 cube, 8 square. Wait, so this will be 8 square, so 8 into 8 is 64 into 6 is 384 centimeter square. Okay, similarly in the second question also you are given the value of L. So surface area of cube is surface area of cube is 6L square. L is given to you as half meter. So 6 into surface area of cube equal to 6 into half per square. So this will be equal to 6 into 1 by 2 into 1 by 2. This will be equal to 2 1s are 3 are. This is 3 by 2. So on solving this value of 3 by 2, you will get as 1.5 meter square. This is question number 3. Here it is given the total surface area of the cube is 54 cm square. What is the length of its side? So firstly, diagram what is given to you? Surface area of cube is given to you, that is 54 cm square. And what is the length of its side? So what you have to find out, the length of its side you have to find out. Okay, so you know the formula for total surface area of cube, that is equal to 6 into L square here. Okay, so total surface area of the cube is given to you as 54. So this circle diagram is 54 centimeters square will be equal to 6 into L square here. Okay, from here you can write down 54 upon 6 equal to L square here. 6 1 the 6 9 the. So this is equal to 9 equal to L square here. So this will be equal to 3 square equal to L square here. This square and this square gets cancelled, and equal to 3 centimeters. So L equal to 3 centimeters is the side of the cube. Okay, this is the answer here. This is the fourth question here. Here it is given, find the surface area of a wooden box which is in the shape of a cube. The wooden box, it is in the shape of a cube. If the edge of the box is given to you as 27 centimeters square, you have to find its surface area. Okay, so S is in the shape of the cube. You know the surface area of cube equal to how much? 6 into L square. Okay, and what is given to you? If the edge of the box is given to you as 27 centimeter square, means L it is given to you as 27 centimeter square. Okay, so surface area of cube equal to 6 into 27 into 27. Okay, this will be equal to 27 into 27. So 27 into 27 will be equal to 729. 27 square is how much? 729. Okay, and when you will multiply this with 6, you will get 4374 centimeter square. Okay, the surface area of cube is equal to 4374 centimeter square. This is the answer. This is question number 6. Here it is given, the dimension of an oil tin are given to you. These dimensions are given to you of an oil tin, that is 26 centimeter. Okay, into dimensions are right, okay, na? Dimensions are given to you as 26 into 45 centimeter of a tin sheet. Find the area of the tin sheet. What you have to find? You have to find the area of the tin sheet required for making 20 such tins. First, find the area of this tin sheet and for making how many tin sheets? 20. Okay. If 1 square meter of the tin sheet cost rupees 10. If the cost of one tin sheet is how how much? 10 rupees. 1 square meter of detention. 1 square meter of detention. It costs how much rupees? 10. Find the cost of the tin shed used for making 20 tins here. Okay. So, firstly, your dimensions are given. You have to find out the area. So, let's find out the area. So, total surface. Total surface area of cuboid is equal to 2 into length into breadth plus breadth into height plus height into length here. So you will get 2 into 26 into 26 plus 26 into 45 plus 45 into 26. Okay, and you will multiply 26 into 26. Okay, when you will multiply 26 into 26, you will get 676. Okay, and again when you will multiply 26 into 45, you will get 1170. Okay, plus so when you will multiply 45 into 26 also, then also you will get 1170. On adding this, you will get, on adding this and multiplying it to the total, you will get here is 6032 centimeter square. Okay, add this and multiply the number with 2, you will get 6032 centimeter square meter. Okay, now what it is saying? It is saying area of two such tins is, what it is saying, the area of 20 such tins you have to find out. 20 such tins means you have to multiply 8 by 6032 by how much? 20, because this is the number of 20 such tins is given. So for this you will multiply with the total, you will get 120640 centimeter square meter. Okay, or multiplying this for 26, you will get this much. And here if you see, 1 square meter tin costs how much? 10 rupees. So first convert this into how much? Convert the centimeter square into meter square. So what you will get on converting it into meter, you will get 120640 meter square. Okay, after converting this into meter square, here it is, in this question it is saying find the cost of the tins used for 20 such tins. For 20 such tins, cost of 20 such tins, if we have to find out, you will get 12.0640. What is the cost of 1 square meter of tin? You are getting 10 rupees. So multiply this with 10, you will get 120.640 meter square. This is the cost of the 20 such tins. Question number 7 here it is given to you, it is find the area of the tin sheeting required for making an open system that is without lid. Okay, 5 meter long, 3 meter wide and 4 meter deep. Okay, find the area of the tin sheet. So firstly what you have to find the area of the tin sheet. What you have to find the area, and what is given to you? 5 meter it is long, 3 meter it is wide and 4 meter it is deep. So firstly you have to find out the area. So find out the surface area of the tin that is equal to 2 into length plus length into breadth plus breadth into height plus height into length here. So what is given to you? 2 into 5 into 3 plus 3 into 4 plus 4 into 5 here. Okay, multiply, you will get 5 threes are 15, 4 threes are 12, 5 was a 20. From here you value is the